particular contour. That means we are taking the first input. So the name is going to be TXT first. As you see, nothing has been written over here. So the text, we are going to keep it blank. And then comes the command button. Command button means, these are the command buttons. I have written the properties of one such command button, that is add. The name will be CMD add and caption will be ampersand add. Now why this ampersand? Because if you will see over here, just below A, there is one underline. So how we are going to get the underline? Because of this ampersand. So here we have completed two parts, the design part and the properties. Now let's see the coding part.